Yeah, cause I can feel it in the air. Yeah, yeah. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. Yeah, yeah.
Hey party people, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl tramsue here and I'm back again with another video for you guys. So in today's video, I'm switching it up just a little bit because a lot of you know that I do model, and so I wanted to take you guys behind the scenes of all of what it takes behind a styled shoot. So today I'm getting ready to head to a styled shoot fitting. So I have my fitting at 10 a.m. It is currently 9 o'clock, and I'm getting ready to head out. I am taking Nate with me so she can kind of be my videographer for the day. Usually I go alone because professional, but I'm taking Nate with me so you guys can get an insight to what it's like behind the scenes of being a model, all that good stuff. So this shoot is going to be another wedding shoot, and for my last wedding shoot I got the cover of a magazine, so I'm really excited to see where this shoot goes and to show you guys what all it takes, because a lot of you just think I show up and it's like look super glam and then take a picture and then that's it. No, absolutely not. So let's go to this fitting and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Also, if you like me so far, then go ahead and subscribe to the channel to become a part of the Party People family, because here we celebrate life every single day. So I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Bye y'all. Hey y'all, so we pulled up to the bridal place that I'll be doing my fitting at, and they're not open yet, but I had to get here early because it took us almost a whole hour to get here. It took us 48 minutes to get here because this is on the complete opposite side of town of where I live. So now I'm just gonna wait until my appointment time. Actually, I'm going a little bit early because I kind of got a P2. But Nay is here. Everybody say hello. Hi. She's gonna be my videographer for the day. So hopefully, I'm not gonna say hopefully, these people are gonna be very nice. These people are gonna be very kind, because I've had experiences where they are not very nice at fittings, so your face. So
the wrong person.
Yeah, we're going in with good energy, positive energy, and just ready to kill this. So I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Bye y'all.
Will you get her Instagram handle before she leaves?
Yeah, I'll give you all my information, email, all that.
We would love that. Okay. Who could just put on a men's white t-shirt and look like that?
It's from Goodwill. I got it for $2 and I just paired it with this bed.
Okay. I want you to just go home now.
And it went really well. I actually got another modeling gig from that fitting for the actual company. So I'm going through this bridal company to do another shoot for another company, but they actually asked me to work for them. So I'm really excited about that. And yeah, so right now I'm actually getting ready to start my work day. That's outside of modeling. So I just want to come quickly check in and just say that, and then I will probably check back in with you guys the day of the shoot, which is next Tuesday. So next Tuesday I will like get, you know, ready, hair, makeup, all that stuff, and then like behind the scenes of the shoot, hopefully I can get some bone footage for you guys while I'm actually shooting, but I can't have my camera out there because I am working for somebody else. So yeah, but for right now, I just want to give you guys a brief update on all that went down during the fitting and all that good stuff. So shout out to Nate for coming with me and being my videographer, and shout out to the people because they were super, super nice and very accommodating, very welcoming. And I got another gig out of it, so that's always fun and refreshing. So I will talk to you guys in the next clip, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Bye. Good morning, party people. Welcome back. It's another day, and today is shoot day. We are super excited. I have my hair and makeup done already. The only thing I haven't done is put on my lip because I'm about to go get breakfast. Speaking of, I need to go get some Listerine. But yeah, today is shoot day. It is currently 7 o'clock in the morning, and I am all ready. I'm getting ready to head downtown so we can start this shoot, and then you guys will get to see the rest of the production and how everything goes. So I'm really, really excited to bring you guys along with me, but more importantly, I love shoot days, so I'm just glad to be able to share this with you so you guys know what it's like, the ups, the downs, all that good stuff. But today is going to be a great day. We've already claimed it. We've already manifested it. Side note, I did go get my nails done. So last time you saw my nails, they were white. For shoots, I usually do nude or French tip. So I decided to go nude for this shoot. And I have French tip on my toes. But the dress that I'll be wearing, you can't even see my toes, which most likely in all the dresses that I wear, you can never see my toes. So little nude action here. I'll insert like a picture of my nails when the first day I got them done, which was yesterday. So yeah, but I need to head out of here. I love being early. So let's go do this shoot. Let's go do this shoot. Let's go do this shoot. All right, bye y'all. Okay, y'all, so I am here at the venue. Well, I have to take like a 2-minute walk to the venue because I'm downtown, but I stopped at Tropical Smoothie and got a smoothie. I have two things of water. I have snacks, but I got a peanut butter banana crunch flatbread, and then I have snacks in my book bag. I have Lay's chips, popcorn, smart popcorn, a banana. What else do I have? And I think I have Doritos. My breath about to be stank, but it's okay. I also have, I never got that Listerine, y'all. I never did, but I did bring my toothbrush, which is all that matters. So once I eat this, I'm gonna go in, brush my teeth, and then I think I'm gonna change my hair to like a half like updo, something like that, because I don't think that this hairdo is gonna go with the dress that I'm wearing. So once I do that, brush my teeth, all that good stuff, I'm gonna put on my lip, and then we should start shooting in like 20 minutes after that. So I'm gonna sit in the car and eat for a little bit and then head in, and I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Bye guys. So I'm not going to get up to get my camera. So hey everybody, this is my husband for the day. And we were supposed to start an hour ago, but the bridal shop forgot that they had a shoot today and did not bring our dresses. So now we're waiting. Shady. False. I was ready before you. But yeah, y'all, so we're just kind of sitting here hanging out until my dress arrives, and the other models in the other room, but it's too cold over there for me. So yeah, he came and sat with me. How cute, how sweet.
Too cold.
All right, y'all, I'll catch y'all in the next one.
To my place. If it's only for tonight, let's make it count. for you to leave. We're telling secrets in between the sheets. I don't want you to leave.
Hey y'all, so we are halfway through the shoot and I have on two coats. My coat and his coat, because it's 34 degrees outside and I don't really have clothes on, but it's been really fun. The photographers have been pretty nice. And then we have an old photographer, or photographer we had before, that was our favorite from the last shoot. So yeah, good so far. How do you feel?
I feel cold, it's good though. Okay. It's so good.
So yeah, this is just a quick check-in. So when you guys see the photos, just know that we were freezing, but the pictures won't say that. The pictures will say the complete opposite. So just know that modeling is not all that it's cracked up to be. It's really fun. However, sometimes you have to work in 100 degree weather or 30 degree weather and still make it look so easy and effortless. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next clip, which will probably be me leaving and going to get food, because for some reason they don't think models eat real food or hot food. So yeah. I'll talk to you guys in the next clip. Bye y'all. Okay y'all, so we just finished up the shoot. How do you feel?
I feel good. I'm a little warmer now that I got on my own clothes.
I'm still frozen, but it was really, really good. I think Jesus. I think this go round was the first. Well, the first two
go round, okay, was the best. This go round, with the exception of like three people.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I won't say so.
Yeah.
Wasn't as great.
Yeah, the experience was just different. The photographers were very light and open and lighthearted. Our last photo shoot, and for this photo shoot, they were just very
demanding.
Yeah, a little rude, you know. We're not here for that, so I just want to come check in. I'm finna head to Ross to start another video for you guys, so I'll talk to you when I get food in my system. Say bye.
It was nice meeting you guys.
Bye y'all. All right guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video and got a feel for what it's like for a day in the life of a model, from fittings to getting prepped for hair and makeup, getting your nails done, being outside in 34 degree weather for hours, and just a full scope of all that entails to be a model. I love it. It really does bring me joy and I have a passion for it. So I just want to give you guys an insight to what a day in the life of a shoot day may look like, what prep looks like, all that good stuff. So if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to let me know in the comment section below. But that's it for me guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment how you feel in the comment section below. And always, 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 always stay prayed up, stay motivated, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, y'all.